You know, now.
It's been 20 years, Rump Missing, since Martin Shaw and Denny Seagrove starred as on-off lovers John Deed and Joe Mills, and, of course, the hit legal drama series Judge John Deed is back. The railways are renationalised. And they're back together.
We're rolling back the time. the chemistry was sizzling, wasn't it, back then? And now they've reunited to star alongside each other once more in the production of Love Letters. It's a two-person play which opened at the Theatre Royal Haymarket in London last night. And they join us now. Well, congratulations on getting back onto stage. And it's just the two of you. For the whole show.
I feel like I want to sing a song, just the two of us.
Just the two of us. It's a beautiful play, isn't it? And in fact, it sort of really lends itself to the situation we're in, as in it's just the two of you on stage. What was it like going back on yesterday?
Oh, it's wonderful. Well, this is the third time we've tried to open. We opened in Windsor at the Theatre Royal Windsor, and then we opened at the Haymarket in December and we were shut down again. So it's third time lucky. But each time we open up, you can feel, can't you, Mark, the tangible joy and excitement of an audience being in the theatre with you. It's socially distanced, it's all safe, and I speak for myself. I loved being in front of people again.
It must be incredible. It's so hard. You two are in a bubble, so you two can be together. But it must make it simpler to stage, the fact there's only two of you. There aren't hundreds of chorus girls to be separated. It must make it simpler and also rather wonderful for the audience who've also been in isolation for so long.
It's a perfect lockdown play because it can be mounted very quickly. There isn't much of a set, there isn't much lighting to do. And we read these love letters to each other, which begins at the end of our lives, and but we are recounting how things were. So we start from childhood.
He says we read, we actually know them so that we can present them out and inhabit the characters. Yeah. But
I mean, it's beautiful, isn't it? Because I think, you know, we all have a nostalgia about the idea of love letters. And it seems like a dying art, but in a strange kind of way, during lockdown and during all our restrictions, we've had to learn how to communicate differently and maybe not take contact for granted.
I think there is a poignancy. I think there is something really that resonates with people with this play, exactly what you're saying. It's the isolation of lockdown, it's the communication, and it's the yearning. And there's a deep yearning in this play.
And do you ever touch during it, or do you look at each other? Are you literally just in your own worlds throughout
the whole... We don't
even
look at each other.
You don't even look at each other?
No, but, I mean, the device is that we are very uniquely connected to each other in the play. But we do it by facing front. So I'm talking to Jenny as if she's here, and she's talking to me as if she's there. So in that way, it's something that you can't normally do in the theatre because you are all the time talking at the audience.
I mean, the concentration must be immense, though, when the other person is reading the letter.
Yeah.
Because you're still presumably fully seen.
Absolutely, and you're what they call actively listening.
Yeah.
So you're reacting as subtly as you dare. So that you don't pull focus too much. But the audience loves the reactions. You know, his character tends to write some rather long, pompous letters, and at one point I end up with my head on my desk.
Bored.
Yeah, bored out of my mind. And there are moments...
It's easy for her to do that.
No, it's not easy.
You're clearly such brilliant friends. It must be lovely to be working together again.
Yeah,
it's not bad.
It's not bad.
If you have to push me, I'll work with them.
Treat them keen. Treat them mean, keep them keen, as they say.
Absolutely.
Thank you, both of you. Well, good luck with the run. It's great to have you both in the studio and back.
Lovely
on.
To have you. We're glad to see guests again. It's still such a huge novelty. So lovely to have you.
Nice to be here.
Thank you.